Rick Schranger. Oh my god, automatic on the floor. Holy shit, I didn't know Ford did that in those days. And the old Oldsmobile. Looking like a beater. Volvo turbo.